R&B or rhythm and blues developed at the beginning of the 20th century in Detroit, New York, Chicago, and became very popular in the future. In 1964, the female group called Dixie Cups performed a cover of the Beatles' song called Chapel of Love, which reached number one on the Billboard Hot 100 chart. And thanks to R&B, the African American culture became popular worldwide. The R&B genre is heavily influenced by jazz and blues. R&B songs usually have soft vocals and a lot of drums. Even though this genre had its peak in the 20th century, it's becoming to be more popular nowadays. Among the most popular R&B artists are Aretha Franklin, Beyoncé, Mariah Carey, SZA, and etc.
When I look at you in your eyes, I see there's something burning inside you.
Maybe you want what you need.